airport bait. Good looking fish. It's a female. Might need to tighten that dragon. I think the drawdown has definitely increased the size of these babies.
Got him. He was on a bed. Him on a bed. He was starting to root around in it. Another nice looking fish. Welcome to Big Slick, my friend. Like Pete from Lunkerville out here. I think even he can catch these fish. That's a beauty. Look at the colors. So let's give it to him right along the reeds. Right there. Let's try to watch the line. Yep, he's got it. Didn't see much movement, just enough line twitch. There we go. He's not too big. I think I can swing him. Come on up here. That's okay. He's getting fat.
It's a pound and a half or a pound and three quarter. That's a female. So why aren't you guys coming here? You see, I got the lake all to myself.
There's one other boat here.
You're gonna make me keep catching these. I'll suffer through, but dang. Yeah, I should probably net that one. Yeah, another quality fish. Stocky, he's got a little scar on him right here, but sweet. Hook falls out. Beeper.
Had one bite right back there before I caught that last one. There he goes. Got him. That's a good one. That's a really good one. Oh no. 2 pounder, pound and a halfer. He's just a good corner mouth hook set. Look at that beauty. Yeah, he's 2 and a half, 2 and 3/4.
That happened quick. A 2 pounder. Right on top of the mouth. Not where it needs to be. He's been kept in a tournament before. Yeah, he's got a tournament slot. Somebody called him.
Pretty decent ones. 1 and 3/4 to 3 pounds. There's a little 1 and 3/4 guy. It's a lot of smallies. Had a large mouth morning and a small mouth afternoon. There he is. Came after it as it was moving. That was cool. He's a pretty decent one. Yeah, he's a little bigger. I don't know about these Daiwa rods yet. It's the Daiwa ballistic. Right in the nose. Right where he's supposed to be. Look at the belly on that one. That's pretty nice. Put him in there.
Okay, guys. There's a couple fish, 5 pounder, 2 pounder. Pretty nice fish.